Srivastav of Class 5C. Today I am presenting a working wind model and explaining its functioning by two tree lines on it. A windmill is a machine that harnesses the power of the wind. A windmill may be used to grind grain into flour, to pump water or to produce electricity. A windmill has number of blades that spin around when wind blows on them. A windmill's blades can be mounted on a tall tower or building.
Thank you.